Morning, dear students. In the previous class, we lastly learned the topic about the search engine. What is the search engine? Why we are using search engine? Even you are in the daily life, you are using the search engine like a Google. Every day, whenever if you have an query regarding your education or anything else, you are searching on your search engine. That is your Google or the Yahoo. Or the ask me that. Last we learned till here. Now we are going for the next one, that is the type of search results. Whenever you search anything in your browser, what will be the search displayed to you? How many search will be there? There are three types of search results. Whenever you are searching anything on your browser, video link, text link, and the image link. Whenever you search anything on your browser, that always come in the three parts, video link, text link, and the image link. जब भी आप कुछ भी सर्च करते हो या तो वो वीडियो में ओपन होता है या फिर टेक्स होता है या फिर इमेज होता है. लेट्स सी द डेमो फॉर दैट. फर्स्टली यू हैव टू बी ओपन योर ब्राउजर. आई ऑलरेडी ओपनड इट. This is my browser. Whenever you are searching anything, for example, you are searching about the wild animals. Press enter. So it will be show the images also. These are the images you can see here. These are the many more images. Whenever you go down, there is the videos also available for you. Again, whenever you go down, there is the text also available. Whenever you click on the particular link, you can see that it's all are the hyperlinks. It will be show the hand icon, means these are the hyperlinks. Whenever you go search anything, it will be always display the three results in the text form, in the video form, or in the image form. You click on them, so it will be display the corresponding result. For example, I am clicking on a single image like this. Whenever I click on that, you can see the all the images. Whenever you click on the image, it will be show you the result regarding to the images. Whenever you click on the videos, it will be show the result regarding to the videos. So depend on you which search you want to use. If you are writing here only images, it will be show that directly the images to you. Mostly images will be there. Even it will be no show the any single videos. So these are the types of search result. Remember, there are the three types of search result: video link, text link, and the image link. So today there are the thousands of different search engines available on the internet. As you know, each one with its own special ability and features. As I told you the example, one more example you can add, that is the askme.com. Now next thing, that is the applications of internet. Which are the application that you can use through the internet? For the application, you need a internet. Firstly, what is the application? For example, for your fun purpose, you are downloading game in your mobile phone. आप अपने mobile phone में game download करते हो. Some of the games are that which don't need any internet, but some of the games are need internet to run. To play a game, some of the games are there to need a internet. So for that, there are the some application that you know who need internet to run. I'm not talking only for the games. I'm also talking other applications. So internet can be used for the following activities. First, exploring the website. First ever you want to be open any website, you need an internet. Example, if there is a your online exam will be there, right? I'm taking your online test is also via Google form. So for that you need an internet. Example, if you want to open a Between Us website. Between Us is a one type of website. Application also there, website is also there. When for the exam you are opening a website, for that purpose you compulsory need a internet. If your internet is low, you are not able to give any type of exam. Second, playing online games. If you want to play games online. For that purpose, you need a internet. As I told you, as I give you that for some of the games need internet. Not every game, some of the games. Then creating a comic strip. What is the comic strip? In the newspaper, you can see the comic strips that are given the conversation of the cartoons. Let's see, I will be show you. It will be show that whenever you see the image of that now, you can understand. So like that. In the newspaper you or the magazines, you can see this type of conversations of the cartoons are given. For the fun also, for the activity also, right? So these are called the comic strip. For creating a comic strip, you also need an internet. Then, you can see here the demo for that also. Let's learn one by one. For three purpose, we need a internet exploring website, playing online game, and creating a comic strip. Firstly, exploring a website. What is the exploring a website? For example, that is a one example is given to you. National Geographic Kids is a website that allows the children to explore the world and find out how it works through the images, videos, and the games. For any purpose of the website, any website, not only that, telling you about the National Geographic Kids. Also want to tell you about the other websites like Between Us that are you are using regularly. On the Between Us website, you can see that our academic videos, that examination purpose also on the website. So images, videos, and games are there. It has an amazing information on the animals, places, and events all over the world. It also provides fun facts, adventure games, and puzzles. In this website, there are the games also available. You can search on it and you can do your fun with it. I'm going to search once National Geographic Kids. Is going to search. It's opening. I'm going to on because I want a particular website. So I will click on it. It will be take a process. So here. You can see it's an amazing website for the kids. You can here see the images, that is world of the animals, geographic worlds, and that is a videos also given for the animals. Games are also there. You can play any games from this. So if parents are allowing them, please allow them for this one to play games, because that's a very easy game, not for our other purpose. Okay. So this is the exploring the website. Now, next thing, playing online games. How can you play online games? Directly, if you don't want to download it and you want to be run it, if you want to be played directly online, then can use internet. But for some application, for the some games, you have to be download it also, and you have to be use it also for the internet for the playing the game. The internet provide a wide range of websites where can you play the game. There are the different online playing games websites are available. You can also play multiplayer games that can connect you to users in some other parts of the world. That is a one website game is also given in your textbook also, name funbrain.com games. I'm going to search it. Funbrain.com. Games. Simply you can write down the slash also, so it will be go directly to that. You have to select your grade. For example, I'm selecting the grade 4. That is very interesting games available on here. You can play different games here. Request to also parents for the fun purpose, you allow them to play this type of games. There are two calls available for you. Last topic of the chapter, creating a comic strip. I told you what is the comic strip. I already show you what is the steps that you have to follow to open the to play online games. Now, creating a comic strip. What is the comic strip? Definition of comic strip already given here. Already you know. Already you know that what is the comic strip. आपको पता ही था newspaper में magazines में देखते ही थे comic strip को. But आपको उसका particular name नहीं पता था, right? A comic strip is a series of drawings related to the comic incidents, mystery story of or an adventure arranged as a horizontal strip, as I show you for in the images. You can see comic strip in the newspapers, magazines, and the comic books. It can be easily created using the website. So firstly, I'm going to read the steps, then I will show the practical to you and you have to perform it. Open a web browser, type a web address storyboardthat.com. Then, at the bottom of window, explain different buttons. These buttons are available to create your comic strip. Then, what is the given the whole introduction of this? Firstly, I am opening this website. Already given in your textbook, you can write it from that. So directly website that is used to create your own comic strip. Okay, it will be show the instructions to you also that what should you have to be do. All the things will be available. You can see here. For example, whenever you click on the scenes, firstly we learn about this one. Layout, add delete cell, move cell, copy cell, advance, undo and save. What was that? First, storyboard layout to add the number of panels, how many images you want to be at, how many horizontal lines you want to be at, undo to reverse the earlier action, redo to restore the action of undo. Click on the storyboard layout to add the number of panels required for the comic strip. Kitne images chahiye, 4 ka comic strip banana hai, 5 ka banana hai, depend on you. Step 4, use the following menu located at the top of the window, add scenes, characters, steps and the fallout. A sample comic strip is given to you. You can create this one that is also given in your textbook, or you can create your own. Aapke news the newspaper aata hoga wahan se bhi aap bana sakte ho. Right, let's see demo. So whenever you click on the layout, it will be asked for you how many, which type of layout you want to be used. Aapke newspaper mein jaise aata hai, us hisab se aap select kar sakte. I don't change it. If you want to change the cells, 3 in place of 3, you want to be 2, 6, you can do. I'm taking for now 6, 3. Go. Here. On the First, for example, you have to be add a background. I'm taking it and drag and drop. Whenever you drag and drop it, it will be show the background color. If you want to change it, whatever you want to be do, you can do from here. If you want to change the color, it will be changed. You can see here. Right? Color choice is yours. Next, this is the background. Now you want to be add the character. For example, you won't need any person for that for the conversation. Just drag and drop. Whenever you click on the edit post, it will be show the all the things, all the difference between the it. आपको किस तरह से उसको मूव करना है, जैसे मुझे राइट साइड पे चाहिए, सो आई विल बी क्लिक ऑन द राइट राइट बैक. आर्म्स कैसे चाहिए, लेग्स कैसे चाहिए, उसका फेस एक्सप्रेशंस कैसा होना चाहिए, हाउ व्हाट द हेड यू वांट टू बी मूव. फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ यू आर फॉर डाउनवर्ड, व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू बी डू, यू हैव टू बी क्लिक ऑन इट. आई विल क्लिक ऑन द अपडेट पोस्ट, सो यू कैन सी इट विल इट इज अपडेटेड. If you want to change the size of it, write it down like this. Okay, for the second conversion, I need one more person. So I'm taking one other person. It has many more characters. Whenever you go to that site, there are the many characters available. You can choose your ones. Taking it, you can change the colors from here, changing the skin tones also, like this. Edit pose, I want to be pose on the left side, and it will be like a talk with the person, or show something. You can see the changes on the legs also. I'm doing the update pose. They are talking with each other. Increase the size compared to the first one. You can move them like this. And for the conversion, this is the way how can you add the person's character whenever you go to the text symbol, which will be show the conversation for them. You have to just drag it and write down your text here. Okay, how are you? Like that I'm writing. Okay. The size, you have to do the practical of this. Uski practice bhi karni padegi. Okay, this is the first scene I am adding. Done here. I want to add the second scene, taking the same one. This one. So this one. Again, you have to change the color of background. Again, you have to add the character, same characters as I'm choosing. Doing the same pose, edit pose, left turn, right turn, and doing click on the edit pose. Down. Then again taking the this one girl for the second conversion. Edit pose. Move her on the left side. Edit pose. this. The size. Now taking the conversion. Mark this boy. Go to the next table. Take this one. Drag and drop. And writing a text. But why? But it's a conversion. Like this, you can add the third one also. Again, scenes. Second one. Adding the characters again. Same character I'm taking because it's the same conversion. Taking the third pose again on the right side. Make the pose. Decrease the size. Sorry. Again, taking these girls. Edit pose. Left. This and increase the size of that. And write up one text table. And write it that I want to. String. So it's by mistake it's old bags, so it is deleted, I think, because I don't saved it. Sorry for that. You can do this type of storyboard for, and one more thing I want to tell you, whenever you click on the characters, there are the some of the options also available, that adults, teens, kids, jobs, sports, etc. You can see the many more options. Remember, students, you can have to be make your own comic strip. Click on the save. It will be saved on your laptop, on your computer. It will be take some time. After it, it will be ask you something for the login. You can take the help of your parent to save it for the login purpose. But because it will be take for that, it will be asked to you for the login for email ID and password. Okay, so now here I'm going to end. And one task is given to you on your textbook, page number 83. Learning by doing task, that you have to create a one comic strip. You have to be made that comic strip by yourself. You can take the help of your parent if you don't understand. Okay, so now going to end. Bye everyone. Have a good day.